It's a day off in Donald Trump's criminal hush money trial. The former president instead scheduled to attend his son Barron's high school graduation in Florida. The trial is set to resume Monday with Trump's former fixer Michael Cohen's last day on the stand.